Hello, welcome to the stream. What's up? How we doing? On a Monday. I don't know why I always feel the need to say the day of the week. I think it's just a little more for me so I actually know what is going on. But I don't know, it's just how it is at this point. Okay, I need to change these boots. Like, I know, yes, it now has more protection and stuff on it. I don't want it to break because they are my nether boots. Okay. So. I don't really know exactly what I'm doing. We might go mining because I still need a lot of things. And the nether is a little too scary. Yesterday was not fun going to the nether at all. You know, just immediately go in to have our nether blown up by a ghast the second we get there. That was not fun. I don't want that to happen again. Okay. When was the last time I bred them? Probably I can do it again now. Because I still need... There's nothing here. And we need more something. That would be very nice to have anything. You know? I should also... And it's not enough. So not harvest yet. Okay, some of you. Two of you. Okay, that's it. Okay. Cool. Guess we might go mining, which is what this is. It's down to the mine. Okay. We can make a book, and I actually want to see what the enchant on the a book will be. I don't know why I'm calling it the a book. I never know what I'm talking about, which... Is it good? I guess? I don't know. Boop, boop, boop. Piercing, piercing, impaling. Basically the same thing. I don't know. I think they're just like basically the same enchantments, but for different things. I need to move this downstairs at some point. Right now is not that point, but at some point, it'll have to get done. Just for like a little miscellaneous chest, or I think like this, some of the stuff can go into the food chest. I just don't want to deal with that right now because I'm lazy. Okay, I definitely need some more wood if I want to go mining, just for like replenishing torches and stuff. I want to go, like, full exploring at some point. Where it's just, like, full hour of just, like, seeing what we can find. But that's also a lot of work. And generally boring, because you don't really find a lot. Also, I don't really know which direction to explore anymore. Because, like, I've done a little bit of exploring of, like, the general close by area. I want to get the Ooh! Okay, I need seeds and bones. Because if I go that way, there are dogs, and then there's a jungle, and I can get birds. I know I've got a lot of seeds, because, you know, that little area is very, you know, creates a lot of seeds. I need bones. Bone. Bone. Where bone? Not in here. Bone. Five bone. Five bone is not enough. Okay, I guess we're going mining then, since five bone is not enough. I definitely need more coal with me because now mining, you find like nothing. Especially strip mining, which is very upsetting because I like strip mining, but no. Minecraft really made that a lot less fun nowadays, but you know. Gotta roll with it, I guess. Yeah. Whatever, it's fine though. Oh my god. I was just like, you know, after stream, decided to watch another streamer I like. Sky. And like, she was just like reviewing people's like Twitch profiles. And I was like, I'm gonna do this because I don't know, I liked her streams for a little bit. Saw my Twitch, was like, oh my god, you're a streamer. And then she followed me. And I almost cried because that was very nice. And I think like one other person from that stream saw that as well and followed. And I was like, this is very nice. I did not expect this. I just thought she was gonna be like, aw, cute. A cute little profile picture that I did not make, my friend made. And I did obviously say that in the comments because I'm not gonna take credit for someone else's work, duh, because that's mean. I didn't make extra pickaxes. I need to go back up. Anyways, and I was like, that is very nice. And I didn't expect that. I just thought you would look at the profile and that'd be it. Yeah. So that was my yesterday. Also, what's my today? I swear I had something. Okay, this today, this afternoon, at some point today, I got an email telling me like the time slots for when I have to move into university. It's 8 a.m. It's a 2-hour drive from my house to get there. I need to be up by 6 a.m. to do that, which I think I'm probably just gonna not sleep. And since my mom's gonna be driving, you know, just sleep in the car on the way there because it's 2 hours and, you know, take a nap. Maybe take like a nap at night at some point so I'm not as tired. But I think that's the only way to do it. I don't think I have the capacity to sleep early and wake up early. That's just not gonna happen. So that's not gonna be fun. And I'm not excited for that. If you couldn't tell. Like, this was definitely not what I was expecting. I was really hoping for, like, at least noon. Like, at earliest noon, you know? Not fucking 8 a.m. At least my other friend who's also moving in. Is moving in the same day. We didn't think that's what was gonna happen because we thought it was gonna be like based on last names. Because my last name is like super close to the beginning of the alphabet and like his is relatively in the middle. So we thought it was gonna go based on that and that like he would either be at the end of day one or near the beginning of day two. Nope, same day, both 8 a.m. I am not excited for that, so that's gonna be fun. At least I'm not driving because I'm too afraid to drive on the highway. So that's good. So I can sleep on the car right there. My mom has more discipline than I do, and she's definitely gonna be probably sleep early. I definitely cannot. So that's gonna be fun. Where did I place a torch? I placed a torch. Where did it, where? There it is. But yeah, that's not gonna be fun. I'm not excited. you know, relatively good thing. Maybe I can take a nap in the middle of the day after I'm done moving in. I don't know. Because it's also like, it's a good way to be like, well, you're there early, make friends, because you're going to be there for a full year and you only have one friend. And he already has friends because he knows how to reach out to people online. I don't, because I'm a nervous wreck. So he already has friends there. I don't, and I need friends. And like, one friend is not enough, especially for me. I don't need like a million friends. I just need like a good, solid little group. And I feel like a lot of people are like that. It's like, you know, don't need a ton of friends. Just like a little group is nice. So that like maybe you can like go out to parties or like little campus events. Have people you can sit next to in class, because I'm definitely going to need that, because oh my god, I'm doing business and I don't want to be with all the crypto men, which is generally what I'm assuming it's going to be like. And maybe that's wrong, but I disagree. Like, I feel like it's going to be those like crypto guys who are just like, yeah, I'm an entrepreneur. Ugh. So I'm not excited for that, so I hope I can make friends. Yeah. What else? Everyone is getting their Sterling Yellow Triplet merch. And I don't understand UPS and their little tracking number system thing. Because all it just says is, like, label made. And I'm like, please give me more information. Has it left the building? Is it on the way? When's it coming? Do you have an approximated date? And it says nothing. I just want my little merch. I've been waiting. I want it. Which, like, you know, doesn't seem too outrageous to ask for. Could be wrong. I disagree. Oh, also, I don't know what's been going on, but my head just, like, hurts. Like, my jaw hurts. If I like move my eyes too much, like right here, pain. I don't know why. Don't know how to fix it. Don't know if I'm doing something wrong. If I'm existing incorrect. I don't know. I am just in pain. I don't know why. Maybe, you know, old person answer. Maybe I just spend too much time on my phone. But, you know, I don't really want to confront that as a possibility. So, yeah. But also, if I move my head too much, it feels like my brain is gonna explode. So, there's that as well. So, I think I am just existing incorrectly. Which, I don't know how to fix. I wish I did. I wouldn't be in this problem if I knew how to exist correctly. Yeah. What else? Today's only Monday. I can't believe today's only Monday. I don't know. Days don't really have much of a meaning to me anymore. Especially during, like, summer break. It feels like at the beginning of, like, COVID, everyone's like, I don't care what day it is. It is a day. That kind of feeling. That's how it feels right now. And it's like, because all the days are the same, so why does it matter? Lava. It would be so funny if just, like, lava fell onto my head. I should do piglin trading. I don't know if I should do that today or another time. I could do that at some point after mining today, because obviously I'm not going to mine the entire time. Well, who knows? Maybe that's not obvious. But I don't know. Seems like a good idea. Oh, I really want ender pearls, so I don't have to kill an enderman myself, so I can make an ender chest. Oh, I don't even have blaze rods. Never mind. I can't do that. Ugh. That's fucking annoying. Okay. Well, the one thing I wanted in piglin trading, the purpose I need it for, can't use it. It's great. Great. I really want to get onto the nether roof again. Because I feel like that would be a fun way for travel instead of just running on land. Also, I'm glad ghasts don't spawn on the nether roof, or at least I've never had a ghast spawn on the nether roof. Because, oh my god, I would cry. I hate ghasts so much. Fucking stranded me in the nether yesterday. Not fun. Also, I just have a melted frozen lemonade next to me, aka lemonade. And it's good. I like it. Tim Hortons is great. Oh my god. The girl there who was like, I don't know, taking my order, she's definitely new. She's not new, because the last time I went there, she was there as well. But she doesn't know what she's doing, and it stresses me out, because I don't like asking people to repeat themselves or just be confused. I just like to say it once and hope they get it. It stressed me out because, like, she didn't really know what she was doing, and I was very stressed, and then, like, someone else had to come help her, and then scared me, because she said something like, oh, you can't order off the breakfast menu past 4 o'clock, and I was like, I was just ordering a little wrap, please, just give me my food, and she was like, oh, yeah, then you're good, and I was like, okay, I didn't like that. Like, she's definitely been there for a few weeks. Why does she not know what she's doing anymore? Yet. Like, I know I don't work at Tim Hortons, but it shouldn't take you that long to figure it out. Maybe she doesn't work often. I don't know. But it very much stressed me out. Though it also, I'm just easily stressed, so maybe it's not her fault. I'm trying to be nice, but also I was not okay in that moment. So, sorry if it's a little harsh. I was just very nervous. I didn't like having to repeat myself, which I thought I was very clear the first time. Apparently I wasn't. I don't know, I just get stressed easily. Anyways. I don't really know. Okay. Oh! My mom stole my glue. And great start to a story. Not really a story, but like, yesterday I was making like a little patch to put onto my blazer. It's blue. I don't really know if you can see it. I'm not taking it out, but I need it for a cosplay, and I need to make the little, like, school symbol. I'm not going to say what it is yet, because until it is fully made, and I post a picture of it, I'm not going to say what it is. So I was making that, and I needed to, like, actually glue all the pieces together, because I was, like, cutting them all out first, and then I'm going to, like, sew it onto the thing. So I was looking for my white glue, like, the little, like, Elmer's glue. Couldn't find it. Asked my mom where it was, and apparently she took it to her work, didn't ask me, so she just stole my glue without me knowing, and I feel like she's gonna forget about it, and she's gonna come home, and I'm not gonna have my glue. I feel like that's what's gonna happen. I just want my glue. I just want to make this, because I just want to stop thinking about it, and just have it be done. I had to replace buttons on it first, and now I, you know, made the little logo. And I just want to put it on, so I can be done with it. Because the convention is, like, in 10 days. And I just want to make sure it's, like, very done, pretty good in advance. So I'm not stressed about it, like, day before. And to be fair, I don't think I'm gonna have to take that long to get it done. Because this little piece is basically the last thing. Oh, I also need to get a little black book. If you know, you know. I feel like that's a good hint. I need a little black book. Blue blazer, little black book. I feel like that's a good hint. For as much as you'll get. And yeah, that's also the only thing I need to get. Though I might just also just paint a little, like, notebook. I have black. I might do that. I don't know yet. Apparently, we have one at home. That's what my mom said. So I need to find that. And if it doesn't work, then I need to paint something that we have. So yeah, that's what I'm up to. Okay, I think we'll do like one or two more little bits, and then we can go back and go the other way, see if we can find anything, like possibly diamonds. Please. That'd be nice. Or iron, because honestly, I'm running low on iron at this point. I can't wait to eventually go netherite mining. That'll be fun. I kind of miss netherite mining, just like exploding beds. That's fun. Just like causing destruction, you know, great pastime. Though that's gonna take a while, because I need fire resistance potions, and I need blazes, and I need a fortress. I'm very behind on things I need. Very sad. Sometimes I just like sit and exist. Sometimes. Oh, I just realized when I got that iron bit, I should have used this on it because it has fortune. I know it's only one, so it probably wouldn't get like any extra, but you know, it's always good to do it just in case. Forgot. I like that it hit me like 10 minutes later. Like, nothing really goes up in here. Nothing really is going on. Just how it goes. I wonder what it's like to have just like good thoughts going through your head at any given point. Oh, I don't know if I talked about this. I know I talked about it to my friends, so I don't know if I talked about it here. Cause also, it's not like I ever remember what I talked about on stream anyways. But, like, I remember after going to my middle school reunion, like, on Friday, I, like, came back and I didn't have the greatest middle school experience, but it just was somehow rewritten as better after that moment. Like, I was just, like, why do I feel better in that middle school wasn't that bad after that dinner? Like, it, like, up until that moment, I always, like, kind of look back at, like, grade 7 and 8 as, like, negative years, even grade 6. But then just, like, seeing most people again, it just suddenly wasn't that bad. And I don't know why. That was crazy. I want to hang out with them again, but I'm also too afraid to ask literally anyone. Like, after, like, I got home, one of them, like, messaged me on Discord because the whole, like, reunion was, like, scheduled through, like, Discord and stuff. And I was like, yeah, you know, if you ever want to just, like, hit me up, we can, like, play games or something. And I was like, yeah, sure, totally will. Fully knowing I'm way too afraid to actually ask, even though I would love to. I'm just way too nervous and afraid to be like, yeah, you wanna, I don't know, play Minecraft? Like, no, I can't do that. I'm too nervous for that. I don't care that I've known you since, I don't know, like, kindergarten? First grade? I don't know. I can't do that. And like, yeah, it's probably because there was the 4-year gap of not seeing you. But still, I can't do that. I can't even do that with my friends that I talk to basically every day currently. Like, I'm too afraid to ask them, hey, do you guys want to hang out? Because I'm just nervous. Because what if they say no, or that they're busy? Then I feel like I was inconveniencing them, or that I'm dumb. Or that they hate me because I asked. Which, like, is just my own problem. But, you know, still how I feel, I don't know. I'm just too nervous to ask. Because, like, if the answer ends in no, I'm gonna feel stupid. Or dumb for asking. Which, maybe I shouldn't. But I do. And it's just gonna be how it is. I don't know if anything has changed. With me recently. But I've just gotten better at talking to myself. Well, to no one, to myself. Because it's like, I'm not talking to me. I'm not like, hey, Nicole, how you doing? I'm like, great, Nicole. But it's like, I'm just better at talking to no one. Took over a year to get here, but you know. Good. Better than never, especially since I stream. Oh, I still need to talk to my mom about maybe getting my own Wi-Fi, because if I can, then maybe I can stream very... not regularly in university. I assume the little asterisk is just like you trying to send a hyperlink. I don't allow those because generally it's self-promotion. Also fan game of what? Though also I feel like it's gonna be like a send message and then dip kind of situation. Also, if you are here, you can't just say fan game and then dip. Because, like, fan game of what? Of Minecraft? Like, fan game of what? Because it's definitely not about me. So, what do you mean, fan game? You can't just say that and then dip, you know? I assume you dipped. That's why. Because, like, I feel like most people just would in that situation. I don't know. You gotta give context. Because no one knows what you're talking about. And if you want people to be interested, you gotta give a little bit of context. Just kind of how it is. I don't know what I'm talking about. Am I? I know I'm not, but I feel like I'm too low to, like, hit caves. Wait, oh my god. Well, because they realized they can't do hyperlinks, they fucking DM'd it to me as if I'm gonna look at that. No. Again, no information. I'm not clicking a random link. I've been on the internet enough to know not to just click random links. Pfft. Come on. You know, it's probably... I have no idea. It could be a virus. Probably is. Is this a cave? I saw some lava. Could be a cave. Or just, you know, death. Oh my god. I'm gonna go one more forward just in case it's a cave, though I doubt it. And I have no more torches. Which I didn't think about. See, strip mining is very useless up to this, like, now. Which is very upsetting, because I don't like being in caves. It's too stressful on my little mind. And it's, like, hard to find. Because, like, the last one I did apparently was, like, 10 minutes away from my house. So it was just, like, a lot of walking back, and which I did not realize. And, like, that's such a waste. Of, like, my time. And also, like, so hard to find. Though, I guess now that I know the general direction of a lush cave, though I feel like I'm not gonna find it again. Two lush caves, I think. Like, maybe I can go there and check it out, but I don't know. I just looked at my little, like, rainbow unicorn that is not on right now. It's like a little unicorn light that will, like, just slowly cycle through all the colors of the rainbow. I'm 1000% bringing that to university. I just looked at it and was like, yes, that's coming with me. 100%. 1000%. There is nothing that'll change my mind on that. Ooh. Y'all grown. Hell yeah. Bloop. Okay. Very useless mining trip. Which is not uncommon, sadly. Huh. Oh my god. The amount of deep slate that I have is obnoxious. And again, can't do anything with it. Which I also hate and find obnoxious. Nope. I need to make a separate deep slate chest. Specifically for deep slate. What the fuck? I hate this. I wish I could make a triple chest. That'd be nice. Okay. That was a bad idea without a plan. Yeah, shush. The deep slate chest. That is gonna fill up real quick, which is also annoying. But it is also what has to be done. Cause, oh my god! I'm unreasonably annoyed by it, but also very reasonably annoyed by it. Like, what the fuck? Okay, perfect. An even number at the end, so I bred everyone that could be. Bloop. Quick killings we have here. Which is not a sinister thing to say at all. I don't know what you're talking about. Anyway. I don't know why they use sugarcane for paper. I guess just to give, like, sugarcane a little bit more use in the game. But, you know. Still not very useful. Perfect amount, perfect amount. Oh my god. Okay, maybe not. Okay. I really thought it was for a second. It made me real happy. Really just had to ruin my happiness, apparently. Whee! Interesting, the fact that I don't have an even number. That's not upsetting at all. I don't know what you're talking about. Enough levels. For a second, I was like, what is supposed to be here? Diamonds are supposed to be here, but I used them all. Not that I had a lot to begin with, anyways. Hey, Victor? Y'all doing good? Hope so. Ugh. I'm not gonna kill him, but I do want to see what he's got. Nothing cool. As long as you don't get closer to my house, I don't care what you do. However, just make sure you leave me alone. Okay, didn't really mean to do that, but okay. Okay, I do think we have enough bones to get at least one dog. Kind of wish I had more. We definitely have enough seeds to get pretty much as many birds as I fucking want. So, let's get that stuff. I think a little over than a stack of seeds. Because, oh my god, birds need so many seeds to get tamed. Which is a little annoying. But, you know, that's fine. Minecraft still needs an update where you can finally breed birds. You know? But it's like, they're cute little parrots. We want more. We want little baby versions of them as well. And like, maybe it's hard to do that because they're kind of small already. But figure it out. Please. I'd appreciate it. Did they not make tadpoles? Am I crazy for thinking that? I haven't seen a swamp yet. So it's not like I would remember. Because I have no experience with it. Because I swear frogs are also in this update. We need to go into creative. And just like, so I can confirm exactly the things in here. So I can look at the like little spawn eggs. And also just like, hang out with them. I could do that tomorrow. That'd be fun. Just like, go into creative and then just like, look at the new stuff. Even though it's not super, it's not like new anymore, but it's still new. It's from the newest update. Have I been in here? Probably. Huh. You fuck off. Apparently, I was gonna say it's also not worth going down because it doesn't seem to go that deep. Maybe it does. Maybe on our way back we can go check it out, because also they've got coal and I definitely need more coal. So yeah. Yeah, this way, because we need to go past this village and then just like kind of keep running that way. And then I think then we'll find the stuff. I know the wolves are a lot closer by, so I don't know if I should get them on the way back or on the way there. I think on the way back, so I don't have to worry about losing them on the way there and back. Seems like a good idea? I think so. Look at the little baby. Also, I was very right about the random person who's like, fan game. I was so right about that. Just like, send the message and dip. I have never been more right. Maybe about the dogs I'm wrong, because I swear they were like around here. But I guess not. Though also I'm kind of just jumping in trees, so if they were below me it's not like I would know, because I'm in the trees. Though also I swear you'd be able to hear them from the trees. I don't know, I guess we'll get them on the way back. Definitely going the right way because there is a tree on fire. I feel like that's not going to be a good indicator at some point because the fire is just going to be gone, but you know, for now, it's a good indicator. Look at how cool this underwater stuff is. Okay. Lush cave, easy to find. Cool, good to know. Also, I feel like that's a different lush cave, though I also could be wrong. Like, okay, I don't know. Like, it's a different lush cave than the one I was thinking of. Because I swear the lush tree is, like, above lush cave. I swear someone told me that. And if I'm wrong, then I'm gonna look dumb. However, not my fault, because, you know, I have someone to blame. Don't remember who the someone is. Think I know who the someone is to blame, if I am wrong. But, you know, I'm not 100% sure, so... Anyways. Jungles, there we go. See, I knew I was going the right way. I want birds. Bird? I want bird, and I want bird kind of now. It is turning into nighttime, but that's fine, because I got bed. Can't wait to have both dog, cat, and bird. Let me sleep. Okay, I guess we move forward a little bit so we can just keep going while the sun is setting. It's good that this is just basically a nice straight line. You know? So I can't really get lost. Holding the wrong thing. I should... There we go. Me. Bzz. I love bees. Okay. Now to look for birds. Because I know there are birds in here because I saw them last time. Now I just need to find them. And they were colorful. They weren't just the... No offense, stupid green birds. Because, like, yeah, they're still cool. But, like, come on. It's a solid color. You want one of the colorful ones, like the red one, the, like, bluey one. Okay. They were around here somewhere. Maybe I should be on the ground. I want bird. I don't know what to name them yet, but, like, I feel like it's better to have the name when I know which bird I'm getting. Instead of, like... Because a lot of the time, I do kind of pick their name based on, like, the color. So, like, I kind of have, like, a thematic name for it. So, like, if it was the red one, like, I've named it Recky in the past. And, like, I can't name the green one Recky. Obviously, in, like, if I were to stay on skate theme, then it would be Joe. But, you know. No. I don't really know what anime theme I'm gonna be going for with this one. Or if it's gonna be voice actor theme. I don't know. We'll see as time goes on. Give me bird. Okay. I need to go deeper into the jungle. Jungles are annoying to go through, which I did not know until right now. Hmm. Actually, wait. Friendly creatures, so that I can hear any birds. Yes, that also means any other animal will be heard, but I don't have the greatest hearing, so maybe this will help. Just hear the little bird go tweet tweet, tweet tweet. Just tweeting on Twitter. What would a bird tweet? Chirp. I don't know. Give me seeds. Probably want a cracker. Sorry. You're not the right birds, bitch. I don't know why. I don't technically need to be holding. You know, maybe I should have got the birds when I was here last time, just like break a billion seeds just to try to get them. Not seeds, blades of grass. But I was like, I have seeds at home. Why would I do that? It's a good reason to do that, because birds are so small. I don't want to go down there for the coal. Kind of forgot I don't have mending on this yet. Ooh, I should do villager stuff soon, like real soon, so I can start getting mending and stuff like that. That would be a good idea. Wait, now that I have coal, where did all my wood go? I guess I somehow used it without noticing. Oh, fuck. I think that's a witch, which is not fun. It is. So we're gonna leave. Because I hate witches. Must burn witches. Goodbye, witch. Okay. Huh. Where are the birds? I know they're here. I saw them last time. I'm not crazy. They're a very bunch together. Bird. I did not think looking for a bird would take this long. Whee! Sploosh! The fuck? I hate that. Bird, 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 bird. Gimme, 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 gimme. Ha! Bird! Oh, let's go. Are you still on me? Yeah. Okay. You're just gonna teleport with me. And we're gonna look for another bird. Actually, no. Okay, we'll head back so that I don't have to worry about you dying or losing you. And if we happen to find another bird on our way back, then we get another bird. Because I definitely have enough seeds for another bird. Okay, let's go. Doesn't look interesting. Tweet tweet. I need to figure out what to name our little bird. However, I'm not gonna think about that until we get home, just in case you die or get lost. Then I'm not too emotionally attached. However, if you die right now, I will cry. So I'm already emotionally attached. I just don't want to be more emotionally attached in case you die. Because if you die, I will cry. Okay, I was just about to say I've never made a funeral or like a grave for a dead pet, but I've done that once. It was to a horse, Carl Nicobs. I remember that. I'm sad I don't have that world anymore. Very disappointing. I used to do pun names. Now I don't do that anymore. Maybe I should. I should do that again. This could be a pun name. Don't know what the pun's gonna be yet, but we can figure that out a little later. Like, it could still be anime related, voice actor related, I don't, it doesn't really matter, streamer related. I just want there to be a pun to it this time. So I used to do that. It used to be required that they all had like a pun with their name. And then I just kind of stopped. And I don't know why. I think I just got lazy. It's probably the only reason why. Fucking bitch. Fucking hate zombies. Zombies are the bane of my existence. I hate them a lot. There you go. I really want to find the dogs. Werewolf? Haha, werewolf? But where are the wolves? Where is wolf? Wolf? See, I'm finding these caves on the way back, but because I have bird and don't want to die, I can't do that right now. Okay, so if village is here, then dogs are somewhere around here. I swear. I was right. Okay, for a second I was like, I don't know if that's a birch tree or dog. And you might be like, how is that difficult to understand? Because it is. Haha, perfect amount of bones. We got three new pets. And we can head home. I don't know what to name any of them yet. Especially now that I've decided I want pun names again. So that's gonna be fun. Okay, I definitely feel like little one of the dogs can have, or both of them, I don't know, but definitely like woof is a good word to incorporate with pun names. You, one of you are gonna have an orange collar, and instead of being Bakugo, it's gonna be Barkugo. I think that's smart. I think that's smart. I think that's good. If you disagree, get out. Okay, so we got Barkugo. And so far that's all I've got. I feel like I need to think of names and then think of ways to either birdify it or dogify it. You know, like dog, wolf, woof, bark. Yes. Or like with the bird, like chirp, tweet, bird, parrot. Okay, parrot's a little too long to try to like nicknameify it. I guess it could also use its color. But like blue, but also like you're blue and yellow, so I don't know. I'm not good with pun names. Barkugo was as good as it gets. Okay, now I can, because we're gonna get close to him and they're, okay, I'm just gonna turn this down again. Okay, those are white, I swear, because like if they were pink, I would take them. Okay. Okay. I'm very much in thought for trying to think of like fun names for the new pets. Though, okay. I don't know. Though I think it would also just be funny. I don't know. Okay. Okay, how many name tags actually do I have? Okay. Oh, okay. They're all inside. No, no, no. Over here. Where did Bird go? Okay, they're all relatively in here. There we go. How many name tags do I have? Has Victor got one? Oh, I only have one left. Okay. So it's good that I only have one name right now. Barkugo. Oh, Barkugo or Baku Wolf? Both would have worked, but I feel I already have Barkugo. Okay. And he needs an orange collar. And we've got beautiful flowers for dye right here. Perfect. Don't know what to name the others. That's currently not important. You and you. Cute! And because I don't have any other names for now, I'm not going to think about it. Especially since I don't really have the name tags to think about it. Cool. I need to get rid of this chest and actually make a proper miscellaneous chest downstairs. I don't want to do that now, but it does need to get done eventually. Why do I only have one piece of obsidian here? Probably because I had nowhere else to put it and that's where it went. Ooh! Breed cows, possibly? I have nothing if not constantly scattered. That's the best way to describe myself. Constantly scattered. Okay. How we doing? Okay, you're barely doing anything, so you guys get to live for now. I have food in here. In here. Okay. Bird, dog, Victor, Barkugo. No, it's not cringe to say Barkugo. I don't know what you're talking about. Die. I hate traveling villagers. Traveling traders, wandering traders, I don't care what they're called, I hate them. They're so annoying. The only good thing about them is that when you kill them, and they're... Well, when you kill them, you can leave the llamas alive. You get free leads, and that's about all they're good for. Fuck. Did not mean to fall down here. Did want to come down here. Didn't mean to fall. Well, I've been here before. When? I did not mean to fall down here at all, and I feel stupid. However, I'm getting the basic fucking materials that I need right now. So it's fine. Also, never went down here, apparently. I think I just got annoyed because these don't go as far down as I need them to, so I can also have fucking diamonds. Which is, like, fair enough. Because, like, you know, I want diamonds. Duh. Damn, I really just left a lot of coal lying around early on. Which is not good. Fucking need this. Like, once you got, like, over a stack of coal blocks, that's when you can start leaving coal around. Not when you barely have a stack. Not of blocks, just a stack. I was very arrogant, apparently. I doubt I left any iron lying around. I hope. Because that would be even more dumb. I could go further down. I can. That is a thing I can do. I'm gonna take this water source. I did leave iron. How fucking dumb of me. To be fair, I might not have noticed it. That is what I'm gonna try to believe. As to not think I'm an idiot. Where did it go? See, because I had already basically lost it while I was here. Okay, there we go. Now we head down. Right. 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 This is a good idea. This isn't a bad idea. This is a bad idea. I feel. It definitely goes down deep enough. I'm so glad I hit shift because I did almost just run off. Fuck. Okay. The main reason for panic is I don't have enough torches to be down here. I have one fucking piece of wood. Okay. We're gonna leave right now. Because I don't have the materials to really be down here. We can do this another time. Right now is not the time. Because I have no things. And that is not really the position you want to be while mining. You want things. Also, I loved the second I saw that creeper, which is the immediate nope of the situation. That was. It's good so I can say that. That was. Okay. We have some coal now, which is good. Iron, still low. Can fix another time. Right now is not said time. Why? Because I said so. Because I don't want to deal with it. Okay. Finally getting some blocks. Nope. Like that. Damn, never got any andesite. Yep, that's what that was. Second, I thought it was the wrong thing. So I always get all those little blocks wrong. Okay, now, I think we're doing good right now. Still a no on the diamonds. Upsetting, I know. But a little bit more on the basic stuff. We are getting some of that, which is good. And, you know, think we're doing well-ish. I don't know. I'm gonna go. Probably gonna stream tomorrow. Can't remember what I said. Oh, we're gonna maybe go into creative tomorrow just to, like, look at stuff. I don't know. Who knows? But I'm gonna go. I'll see you tomorrow. Have a good day. Bye!